diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah, I've missed this. Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. That's the entrance. Follow the tunnel. It'll take you right down till you're on the same level as the vault. All right, everyone. Head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault. Side to the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the goddamn hole! Nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone.
Are you serious?
sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! And we are in! As of now, a little time is a lot of money, people! The cash is on those carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. Swipes on the way out, too.
I'm a fucking Marine! Close in!
I say, in the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
You're gonna die, bitch! What a bitch!
Heads down! Get the fucker! Give me cover!
Wait, what the...
I'm gonna...
Have you surrounded? our luxury valet service. Just upgrade to VIP status and you're on your way to never having to park your own car again.
Must take quite a dusting.